that out the way for you guys, for those of you guys who don't know what I'm talking about, look at my last video where I was pretty much apologizing for speaking on that topic. I just didn't see why it was a mistake, and now I do. So I thank those of you guys who were being real with me and who are still kicking with me and didn't try to kick me while I was down. But you guys just let me acknowledge that it wasn't a good idea to upload that video or speak on that topic. For those of you guys who are actually fake and just waiting to kick me while I'm down with your sarcastic jokes, dissing my character, thinking I was actually trying to exploit people's heartache for views, then it's like, I don't even know why you'll be subscribed to me if you think I'm that type of person. So just like, unsubscribe if you like, it's cool. I don't want those type of supporters anyway. That's not the real SOS family. I don't F with you anymore. I ain't kicking with people like that anymore. So anyway, let's speak on some gym stuff. I actually haven't been to the gym for about 10 days or 2 weeks, let's say, for 2 weeks. And actually it's for some legit reasons to the point where I wouldn't actually speak on it on camera because that could actually hurt. That could actually hurt me in the long run. So let's just say that there are more important things in my life than YouTube and gym. And when those things are really being affected, I will sacrifice the gym for those things. And some stuff has been happening with Matt too, with his job and stuff. So his schedule has been changing. So even he hasn't been in the gym for a good while too. It's funny, it actually happened around the same time. Like both of us kind of, not fell off, but shit started happening after that Strength Wars video that I made. Which was pretty fun to make. I can't wait to do it again. Because this was the month I wanted to start hitting some one rep maxes. But life always gets in the way. And the stress is just... Man. I feel like making one of those videos that Elliot Hulse made. When he was just in the camera. I don't think some of you guys know that video. It was actually deleted. Like, he was just releasing all of his stress and anger. It was just, watching that video felt like a relief to me. But anyway, like, this shit has been going on. So within these past 2 weeks, I actually decided to make some future decisions that's going to change, pretty much, not change my life, but change some aspects in my life, like such as my schedule. Now I'm going to be training 5 days a week. And I'll still be uploading videos a week, and I'll be recording videos a week in advance so I could keep a consistent schedule. That's the reason why I've been able to keep a consistent schedule, actually, because I've been uploading, recording a week in advance. It's been helping me out so much, because last year, as you guys let me know, consistency was a big problem with me, and it's not easy for me to remain super consistent a lot of times because I get distracted so many times. But in this case, I was consistent from the beginning of the year. I was consistent for the most part. And now something actually caused me to fall off for a bit. But I won't be falling off for too long. I just gotta wait for Matt, see what he's saying, and just get back on track. And even work has been getting a lot more busier for me because summertime is coming, so I am getting a lot more hours. So I'm just like, shit, I got to like really like fix some things. So anyway, like, yeah, I just wanted to update you guys on that. I can't actually wait to start this new training plan because I feel like it will work out for me a lot better, as well as work out for my recording schedule. Because just to let you guys know, it's going to be 5 days. The first 2 days will be powerlifting. The second 2 days will be bodybuilding, like bro workouts, like dumbbell curls and rows. And then the last day will be calisthenics training, right? So pretty much, just to let you guys know what to expect. 1 week, so alternating weeks. So 1 week will be a powerlifting workout and a bodybuilding workout. Then the next week will be a powerlifting workout, the second powerlifting workout, and the calisthenics workout. So you guys pretty much get calisthenics, powerlifting, and bodybuilding all in one series. It's still powerlifting and calisthenics, but things will just be a little bit different. Like, the calisthenics videos are actually under Train with SOS. It's not under powerbuilding and calisthenics. It's still part of my powerbuilding and calisthenics program or workout routine, but it's under the Train with SOS series, because calisthenics is something that I will continue even when I end powerbuilding for a while, because I'm not going to be doing it forever. I'll be stopping at certain points or taking breaks, but calisthenics is something that I always want to continue doing. It's just that shit sucks not doing it outside in my element. So yeah, I hope you guys just continue kicking with me. I appreciate the real SOS family, and I just hope to get back on track with things. Just everything has just been kind of messed up right now. For those of you guys who want to keep throwing out excuses, Simon, that's all you always make. Honestly, I'm not hearing it. I'm not going to hear it anymore. I know what's going on in my life, and I've admitted to making excuses before. So it's not like I never admit to messing up. So yeah, if I was messing up this time, I would let you guys know, like, yo, I'm actually messing up. But it's not the case. So anyway, stay blessed, and I'll talk to y'all next time. I am out of here. Done.